La Liga. Today it's Real Madrid.
Rodriguez. There's a chance. Got to be. It's gone in off the goalkeeper.
The goal from Benzema. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
And here's the goal again. So after the goal, scores to equalise.
And there's no finer sight than to see a volley like that dispatched into the bottom left-hand corner.
Real Madrid, a substitute getting ready. A very good interception. Got to be. Oh, get the shot out. It's still in play. And he goes for goal. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's taken the chance beautifully. The side that has the form, and indeed you would think the better players, are doing well at the moment. They've got a goal and they're beginning to boss proceedings.
Yeah,
by then.
We could be in.
Here comes Cristiano Ronaldo in the clear. Here's the chance. That's the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other.
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and he'll have enjoyed that. Don't think he scored many better. The composure to place it to the left.
Well, I want to see this again, this goal. And the scoreline.
Cross.
And here's the cross. In with a chance. And he's put it into the bottom corner.
That is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Well, it's turning out to be a trick. Bruno. Well, he's played it into the wide area there, played it well. Made the challenge well. Got to be. Keeper got a touch, but he couldn't keep it out.
To be impressed with that, the way he's put his foot through it and found the bottom right corner.
Great display of attack. Looking good, this move.
Close range chance.
Oh, the referee's given the penalty. Well, the referee immediately pointed for the penalty and he's shown a yellow to the offender.
Yeah, fair enough. I think he's made the right call. What a chance this is from 12 yards.
Rash, Alan, reckless.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one. Although he didn't blast it, he struck it nice and firmly there, placing it to the right.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Anyone have hit too many better than this over the years, because that is just arrowing into the top right.
It's a difficult day for defenders, but the attacking play has been admirable. It is half-time with the scores currently level, and there's been nothing to separate these two sides. Crowd settling back, Toni Kroos. Instant judgment and movement by the goalkeeper.
Well, his starting position was very good and he showed a nice bit of pace to get out there.
Ronaldo.
In a goal, in with a chance. Great goal here, and it puts them into the lead.
A goal from Hernandez, and the keeper flowing at thin air there. He had no chance.
You had to hand it to the goal scorers. They made life a misery for the goalkeepers. Dos Santos.
Opportunity here. Here's the chance. And they've got the equaliser.
A goal from Giovanni, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that and hit it with power.
Cross.
Cristiano Ronaldo, and a goal!
A goal from Cristiano Ronaldo, and what a strike that was. Just arrowed into that right-hand side of the goal.
I wonder whether this will be a decisive score. Six.
Bent in with a chance. Struck the post here.
He's away.
Tries his luck, and it's there, and that levels the match.
We just feel sorry for the keeper, really, the way he's hit that to his right. He's got no chance of getting a hand on it.
The emphasis certainly on attack here, technique to win the ball cleanly.
Penalty given again. Certainly no inhibitions from this referee.
No, and I'm not too sure. I'd like to see the replay on that one.
The player's got one punishment in that the penalty's been given, but there's no card for him.
No, I mean, he's given a penalty. That's maybe punishment enough. It was an honest attempt at a tackle, so I think the refs made the right call there.
Into this attack.
In with a chance.
Two players not the best of friends down there.
I'm a bit surprised at that reaction given the importance of the game, but he really did lose it there for a second.
He's given the penalty, Alan, but there's no yellow card here, no sign of one.
Looking to ball, you know, because I thought that was intentional. He knew that the player was going to score and he hacked him down.
Great penalty!
And you just fancied him on the run-up. He looked so confident with it.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
Oh, in goes the cross. Uche, it's a goal from the header. I don't know how much longer he can go on like this with his 100% record. Modric.
Here he has got to be. Yes, a late, late goal here.
Giovanni Dos Santos. Hernandez.
And if Real Madrid are going to win it, they're going to have to do it soon.
Opportunity, in with a chance.
Might be needed again, the goalkeeper. Hernandez, the very best time to get in front with a goal this late in the game. What a goal from Real Madrid.
Well, defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind.
And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Game we'll look back on for many years to come with the unusual high amount of goals.
Well, it's over. There wasn't much love lost between these two teams, and at times it got rather.